I kind of like it raw. With no boxes. And she had Fenty. Oh, we like that.
What are you doing over there? So yeah, it was filmed right there, like they was playing basketball. That's what they filmed, playing basketball. White Man Can't Jump Music, it ended up being good. I like, it was really good actually, especially compared to House Party. You know how I hated House Party.
I actually liked House Party.
I hated House Party. That was awful. Awesome.
I enjoyed that movie. I'm not putting it in.
So we are at the Korean Friendship Bell on a random Wednesday afternoon. It's 5 p.m. It is cold out here.
We're touring in our own city.
Yeah, welcome to Nelly, California. Look at this view.
Look at the view, like we live here.
Okay, so this kind of freaks me out though, because if I'm going to jet ski all the way over there, like, that means I'm going to be in the middle of that.
Exactly. Why would you do
Should
that?
Should I do that?
No. Sorry, bro.
You can curse on my thing. I don't care. Huh? You can curse on my thing. But no, is that like not a good idea? It's a gift.
This tree is dedicated to the friendship of America and Korea, and it was planted by President Chin Du Han Hwang on his first state visit. Cool. That's cool.
Here's the beautiful tree. I actually like this tree a lot.
These are cool trees.
Granny had a tree like this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very nice tree.
And there's the bell.
That's my 4th of July Independence Day.
But 1976.
Oh, I thought that said 1776.
Everything I like, I actually. Wait, stop. I'm gonna be pissing myself. Yes, film. I mean, that's their fault though, because they got a person. But I like it here. I don't feel pressed by nobody. I don't feel like.
I think it's the day. Saturday's probably
because you know when you go places the police come and be like, you can't take pictures. Snake! No, just kidding. No, I meant to buy one of those cliff things. Yeah, put your hands in your pockets. It's like Raynaud syndrome. Remember, that's what I had when I had my foot issue. I couldn't.
They feel tingly.
Yeah, that's what it felt like.
I'd be like, I'm so sad. I was so sorry for you.
I'm sorry for myself. I felt like I kept thinking like, I can't say this on camera. It's like, is there a certain level of pain? But if it's like, imagine being tortured every day. Like, I feel like that was like that. To where I was like thinking like, I was just gonna get it cut. Cause you can get it, your nerves clipped to where you don't feel nothing. So that's still an option, like if that ever happens again, because I don't know what's going to happen with my feet, like if I get pregnant, start happening, they swell, they do other stuff, I'll just get a clip. I don't feel much anyway. But yeah, I was just thinking like there was nothing, you know, you think like there's nothing you can do. So where are they? It's like it never
drops, like you wait for it to drop. But what is this?
houses.
So yeah, the bus, it stops like right there. And I park it, and then that's where I go walk across and take pictures of the ocean.
I don't know. I don't know.
I just want to have fun. I just want to stop being so, like, extra and, I don't know, just, like, thought about. Like, I just want to just be. It's, like, so annoying. Like, oh, we need this kind of content. We need to do this, and this, like how all the other TikTokers do. I just wanted something that was like, we created something
fun. Like a natural vibe.
Yeah. Like, stop trying to think of something that's just gonna hit. Like, no, just make something for fun. So yeah, this project is for fun.
Trying to fuck in the DSI. But boy, you're right. So I know I shoot. And I know I'm fast. Come get it, I got it, I'm giving out work, I'm apply. These bitches talking that shit and ain't saying my name, and I can't keep just letting it fly. They got a sub, they got a tweet, they gotta go get they hunger for me. If I was still doing broke shit with your broke ass, then your broke ass we won't be. Hey, when I start getting money, I'ma tell you the truth. All the hoes that was hating got their ass cut loose. Bitch, know a little business, wanna put it in the news. They'll take it to the net, but I'ma take it to the booth. Give a bitch an inch, she'll take it to the moon. Hoes let her stir the pot, and I'ma get a bitch a spoon. Bitch, I'm the one you ain't even the two. You would never be. Hey, if I wouldn't. Whole lot of fake ass, make ass, back. Seven hating ass, no money getting ass bitches. Y'all acting really ungrateful, I'm staying you hoes. I been could've fucked y'all niggas. Whole lot of fake ass, hating ass, no money getting ass niggas. I really been staying you niggas, your girl hate me, cause I been shitting all y'all bitches. I'm the motherfucking pimp, pimple pair, bench rent, but trick daddy's only out there by now, nigga. Herkins, these bitches is popping, it's potent. The shit they be tweeting, they gotta be smart. Every nigga favorite, pussy get paid with. I'm the type of bitch jealous hoes can't hang with. Next to the head of the bed, cause I'm flexible. He tryna come fit that dick in my schedule. Rise all on my neck like I'm Betty Ripple, boy, stop liking in my place where you get in trouble. I don't need a team or a bitch speaking for me. When y'all hoes step, gotta call y'all sorority. Hollywood shit, cause I'm with all the action. Ain't your boyfriend, you can stop all the acting. If you're coming for me, then you need to come home.
I got some cheese, some Gouda. I had some little taste of Gouda last night, and I was craving Gouda. So since I'm trying to go back vegan, I figured I'd have me some Gouda. That's gonna make my car smell. I do not want to forget to pick that up. So Sprouts hated it. It's like you're not Whole Foods. And you're not Whole Foods, you're not Trader Joe's, and you're definitely not Erewhon. So it's like, I just don't like it. I feel like the store structure is like, I don't like it. I feel like the food, they're cooked, like they're prepped food, like as in like a seasoned chicken raw that you can pick up. They all look like very good and convenient for like single people, but it was super expensive for a small amount. and for something that you can make at home. And then the cooked foods, they did look tasty, but not for the amount. Like, I would pay that amount for like Erewhon food or even Whole Foods food, but something about Sprouts, it was like, I did like their like sandwich section and stuff, and I was gonna order a sandwich for my fiance, but they like didn't have a bunch of the stuff that he wanted on the sandwich. It was just like, okay, that's not happening. So, gonna have some leftover food. I never ate what I bought from H Mart. Did I vlog that day? I don't think I vlogged that. I don't know what I vlogged this week. And this is okay if I didn't. I don't remember if I said this. I kind of had like a rough week emotionally. I was just feeling like stressed, and I didn't know where it was coming from. It was like a stressful, kind of a negative energy, like a sense of worry, and it was kind of felt like it was not completely out of nowhere, but definitely uncalled for. So I was able to work through that, talk some things over with some friends and family. My friends and our family. And I feel a lot better. I went to my class reunion last night. It was really nice. Really nice event. I love LMU. I love that campus. I'm really glad I went, because I almost didn't go just because I was feeling like, number one, I'll be honest, it wasn't anybody that I really feel like I really want to see, to be honest. I know, like, the one friend I have, I hadn't talked to her. And she lives in a different state, so I doubted if she was gonna come. And it's like, nobody else, like, I didn't feel like I really received valuable friendships from college other than one single friend that I'm really grateful for. And I'm awful at communicating with, like, I know I need to reach out more. Yeah, just people, if you live life, people live life. It just kind of happens. And I'm also not a really call-y, talk-to-you type person either. So, yeah, other than that, it was kind of like I didn't feel like I wanted to see anybody. And then the second thing was like it was a nighttime event, and I just knew it was going to be cold. It was a nighttime event outside near a beach area. I knew it was going to be cold, and I was just like, I didn't want to be dressed up with heels outside. It was just like, no. But I did end up going, me and my fiance, and I paid money for it, so I'm kind of glad that I didn't waste my money. So, yeah, I just, like, wore, like, I was, like, dressy up top. I put some foam runners on, had a long trench coat to be warm, and I was straight. They had delicious food. Like, pretty much it was like all, like, what do you call it, hors d'oeuvres or mini tastings of stuff. And of course, like, grazing tables and stuff like that. Full bar, you can have whatever you wanted. I'm really jittery. I had a Celsius. I need to chill with the Celsius. Like, I just be feeling like I don't have any motivation. No, I take that back. I have a lot of motivation. I feel like I'm just really tired, and I just need like a boost of energy. And that caffeine, like, it literally, especially when you have something to do, it really wakes you up and kind of gets you going. So, and I feel like coffee haven't been doing it for me lately. Like, I have coffee and I just still be like, it is some hours later. I'm not gonna be able to finish this vlog because somebody's playing a video game. So I might as well just show y'all real quick in silent mode. Cause
no, I think you see him top middle building.
I ain't gonna be able to get no words out. So from Sprout.
Bitch ain't shaking, I ain't doing my job. Whole lot of fake ass, make ass, backstabbing, hating ass, no money, getting ass bitches. Y'all acting really ungrateful, I'm staying you hoes. I been could've fucked y'all niggas. Whole lot of fake ass, make ass, fake ass, hating ass, no money, getting ass niggas. I really been spamming you niggas, your girl hate me, cause I been shitting on y'all bitches.
Whole lot of lame ass, fake ass, hating ass, green ass, pillow, talking ass niggas. I ain't tryna spread none of these little rap niggas, I'm tryna fuck on all they bitches. I take that back, I fuck all they bitches. Make, make, best I like a cane with switches. One thing for sure, hell no, I ain't switch. Two things for sure, I'ma always go, go, get up. When the bag up, up, just like in it. Riding in the yellow thing, you know who in it. Acrobatic track, nigga.
Alright, that's it. I had Lucille's for dinner, and then I had, like, Krispy Kreme donuts, but from Ralph's. It says delivered daily, so I just had one. It tastes like Krispy Kreme, like fresh. This is my life. That's the gaming and the noise. All right, it's pretty late. I'm actually really tired, and I'm still kind of zoomy. That's Celsius. I'm having to chill in the Celsius. Didn't get to do none of my self-care stuff for today. I needed to just chill. I needed to chill anyway. So.
Hey, have a good night. Have a good night.
And have a good night.
Keep it up and you gon' lose all the shit that we've been